There was a video of my two Ryobi brush cutter engines. Let's just show you all around them now. This one's all running now, but this one will also run if I swap the bits on, like the coil, the carburetor and the spark plug. So this one's got them three bits missing. No coil on here, no spark plug, no carburetor on this one, but it will run if I swap them round. Or on fuel cap is what it needs. This one's all up and running now. So the on off switch on. And start him up. This one also run as well, like I said, if we swap the bits round. So I did actually swap them round and it did, this one did run.